Hello, my name's Patrick Garratt. Welcome to my channel. I have been asked to do a pendulum session to see if there is a message for Michèle. Michèle's YouTube name is Skies Above. She has asked me to see if there is any message for her. She hasn't asked for a particular reading or connection with a deceased loved one. She just wants to know what the universe has to say to her. I do not have a surname, but I do have her birth details. This is just to focus in on her. She was born on the 17th of December 1960 at 7:51 a.m. I don't know where. I assume it's America because she wrote the date down in the American format, and I obviously am English. I've been thinking about her since she first asked me. I do like to take time to ponder, try and connect with the correct energies, and I feel I'm ready to do that now. Before I start, I'll just like to ask my higher self, guardian angels, spirit guides to protect me. I am surrounded by the white light of love, which protects me and protects everybody within my home. No negativity is welcome here. You do not have my permission. Any negative spirits, entities, influences must leave. This is for Michèle. Is it okay for me to communicate with the universe today? Backwards and forwards is a yes. Thank you. Could you just demonstrate what a no is, please? A no is a left to right. Thank you. The pendulum will spell out words. At the end of each word, it will do a clockwise circle. If we could do that, please. That signifies to me that that is the end of the word and we are starting another word. Michèle, this is for you. Could you please give a message to Michèle that will uplift her, that will point her in the right direction, that will help her to live her life? Thank you. If you'd like to spell the first word, please. H E L L O. Hello. Next word, please. MICHÈLE. L. E. Michèle. Next word, please. J. U. S. T. Just. Next word, please. C. O. N. U. E. Continue. Next word, please. W, H, A, T, what? Pause, please. I just wanted to say that the pendulum is moving very fast, which means there is a strong connection. I am starting to sweat profusely, which is a strong connection. If we continue, please, next word. Y. O. You. Word is you. Next word, please. A. R. E. R. Next word, please. D. O. I. N. G. Doing. The word is doing. Continue. A. N. D. And next word, please. H. E. L. P. Help. Next word, please. That's my dog scratching his neck. Y. L L O W Fellow M A N Man. Next word, please. F I N I S H Finish. Does that mean this is the end of the message for today? That is a yes. On behalf of Michèle, I would like to thank you. That is a message for us all, I believe.